This tutorial will teach you about the browser cache and how to clear it to resolve common web browsing issues. Web browsers store temporary files to speed up your browsing experience in a place called the browser cache. Occasionally, this helpful feature can prevent you from logging in with a different account or may redirect you to an older website address. To delete the files stored in your browser, go to About, colon, blank, and follow the directions for your browser. In Internet Explorer, select the gear icon in the top right. Go to Internet Options. Select Browser History, Delete. Uncheck Preserve Favorite Website Data. Press the Delete button. Restart Internet Explorer to finish the process. For Firefox, in the Firefox tab, select Options, Options, Advanced. Find the Network tab, and under Cached Web Content, select Clear Now. And then close and restart Firefox. In Google Chrome, select the three black bars and go to Tools. Select Clear Browsing Data. Then select From the Beginning of Time and press the Clear Browsing Data button. Close and reopen Chrome. For Safari, select Safari, Preferences. Under Advanced, select Show Develop Menu in the menu bar. Then select Develop, Empty Caches. Close and restart Safari. If you are still having issues with your browser after clearing your cache, contact the ITS Help Desk for additional assistance. For more tutorials, visit support.uidaho.edu/tutorials.